shoulder extension against gravity position. The patient will be in a prone position, or you can have them in a seated position. But for right now, we're gonna have her in a prone position. So first thing you will have your patient do is have them perform shoulder extension as far back as they can go. So go ahead and do that for me, please. And then go back down. Because she was able to do that, that is a grade 3. Go perform extension again, except go about halfway. I will stabilize the scapula, push down on the humerus. I will not cross the elbow as that will be crossing two joints. Resist me, 3, 2, 1, leg down. Testing shoulder extension, gravity limited position. Patient will be in a sideline position as shown here. So as I perform this, I will be supporting her arm, but I will not be assisting her in the extension itself. So go ahead and perform shoulder extension for me, please. Come back. Now, because she was able to perform that would be a grade 2. If she could not, I would palpate for the posterior deltoid found here. If I feel the muscle firing, that is a grade 1. If I do not feel it firing, that is a grade 0.